Good morning students, yesterday we discussed about simple topic, stationary waves formed in open tubes and closed tubes. But we know that yesterday open tube fundamental frequency n is equal to V by 2L and frequencies ratio 1 is to 2 is to 3. But closed tube fundamental frequency n is equal to V by 4L. And frequencies ratio 1 is to 3 is to 5 dash dash. And first class, stationary waves formed in stretched string. Stretched string fundamental frequency n is equal to 1 by 2L under root of T by mu. This is T under root of T by mu means this is only for transverse wave velocity. So n is equal to V by 2L. That implies V is equal to N into 2L. This is for velocity of stretched string. Okay students, so then discuss about one problem. Very very important problem.
A stretched wire of length 0.6 meter is observed to vibrate with a frequency of 30 Hz in the fundamental mode. If the string has a linear density of 0.05 kg per meter, find number 1 velocity of propagation of transverse waves in the string, b or second the tension in the string. Students, first
what are the given values in problem? So we know that first length L is equal to 0.6 meter. Next, we know that velocity V is equal, frequency N is equal 30 Hz and linear density mu is equal 0.05 kg per meter. First we can find out, very simple, velocity of sound. Velocity of sound means V is equal N lambda. But in stretched string, lambda is equal how much? 2L in fundamental mode. Just substitute the values. V is equal N 30 into 2 into L value 0.6. 0 point are cancelled. So that V is equal 36 meter per second. This is first one. Then second one, tension in the string. V is equal under root of T by mu. This is velocity of transverse waves. Okay, squaring both sides. T is equal to V square into mu. Just substitute the values. T is equal to V square means 36 whole square. Into mu means 0.05. After simplification, T is equal to 64.8 Newton answer. This is the simple problem. This is very very important problem. Students, first one is velocity, second one is tension. Then today discuss about, it's the most important topic, beats. Students, this is only for yesterday, but today discuss about beats. So first, what is the definition of the beats? Beats. So what is the definition of the beats means? Two sound waves. This is one sound wave. So this is another sound wave. Two sound waves of slightly different frequencies or nearly equal frequencies. Slightly different frequencies means N1 difference N2 less than or equal to 10 Hz. So two sound waves of slightly different frequencies, they are traveling in same direction along the straight line and interfere with each other can produce waxing and waning in equal intervals of time. This phenomenon known as beats. Students, the repeat definition: two sound waves of nearly equal frequencies, they are traveling in same direction along the straight line and interfere with each other, can produce waxing and waning in equal intervals of time. It is called beads. This is the simple definition of the beads. Then second one is constructive interference. Now discuss about constructive interference. Sir, what is constructive interference? Two sound waves of same pace interfere at one point. It is called constructive interference. Can produce maximum intensity of sound. It is called waxing. So next, destructive interference. Destructive interference. Two sound waves of different frequencies. They are interfere at one point. Can produce minimum intensity of sound. It is called waning. Then students are understand. Waxing means maximum intensity of sound produced by the constructive interference. Waning means minimum intensity of sound produced by the destructive interference. So next, third one, beat frequency. Students, now discuss about beat frequency. N is equal N1 difference N2. This is the important 2 marks formula. But what is the definition of beat frequency? Number of beats heard in 1 second, it is called beat frequency. The formula of beat frequency, N is equal to N1 difference N2. What are N1 and N2? The frequencies of sound waves. First, the expression of beat frequency. Two sound waves, first one is, first sound wave displacement, Y1 is equal to A sine 2 pi N1 into T. Students, you know that every person, omega is equal to 2 pi N1. Omega 1 means. Then second wave, displacement A by 2 is equal to A sine 2 pi N2 into T. This is two sound waves of slightly different frequencies are traveling in same direction and interfere with each other, so that then use law of superpose. Y is equal to Y1 plus Y2. But we know that every person, sine A plus sine B. Sine A plus sine B is equal. So same, then according to trigonometric formula, Y is equal 2A cos 2 pi into N1 minus N2 by 2 into T cos 2 pi into N1 plus N2 by 2 into T. By 2 into T. But this is called amplitude. Student, amplitude is maximum. Maximum means we know that every person, cos 2 pi into N1 minus N2 by 2 into T is equal to plus or minus 1. Okay, cos to the other side. So 2 pi into N1 minus N2 by 2 into T is equal to K pi. But for 2 cancel and pi pi cancel. Students, T is equal to K by N1 minus N2. This is the actual formula. Suppose K is equal to 1 implies T1 is equal to 1 by N1 minus N2. K is equal to 2 implies T2 is equal to 2 by N1 minus N2. So the time period T is equal to T2 minus T1, difference of two time intervals. So T2 minus T1 is equal to 1 by N1 minus N2. The reciprocal of the time period is called beat frequency. N is equal to N1 difference N2. This is the formula of beat frequency. So next, last one, uses of beads. What is the first use? It's a very simple. It can be used to find unknown frequency of tuning fork. Unknown frequency of tuning fork. This is first use. Second use, to detect the dangerous gases in mines. Dangerous gases in mines. Dangerous gases in mines. So third one is, they are used in musical instruments. Musical instruments. They produced separate sound notes. So fourth one, they are used in special effects in cinematography, okay, like in Bahubali film, special effects produced in Bahubali film by using of beats. So that is cinematography. Cinematography. Okay. Last one, they are used in radio receivers. This is the uses of beats. This is most important 2 marks question, Nana. And beat frequency and formula is also 2 marks question. And definition of beats is also 2 marks question. Students, this is total how many marks topic? This is long question, 8 marks. Plus 3 short questions, 6 marks. This is complete 14 marks topic. Okay, students, all listen. Okay, perfectly. So repeat once again. This is beat frequency, no problem. This is constructive and destructive interference. This is beat frequency formula. Now, by the student, then observe. This is only for sine A plus sine B formula. Okay, this is the amplitude is maximum means this value becomes is equal to plus or minus 1. But cos comes this side. So this is converted into k pi. So pi pi 2 to cancel, we get answer. Uses of the beats to find the unknown frequency of tuning fork. It can be used to detect the dangerous gases in mines. They are used in musical instruments. They are used in special effects in cinematography. They are used in radio receivers.